With this video, I'm going to explore the Elements and Resources panel of the Google Chrome Developer Tools. The Elements panel shows everything in one DOM tree and allows inspection and on-the-fly editing. Here are some examples of what you can do from the Elements panel. Enabling the new Inspect mode lets you hover around the page to find a node to inspect. Clicking on the node in the page will focus it in the Elements panel and turn off the Inspect mode. Hovering over an editable style rule will show checkboxes that let you disable individual properties. Double-click to edit a style property. Deleting all of the text will delete the property. Typing or pasting in multiple properties will add the new properties. Double-click to edit a DOM element attribute. Typing or pasting in multiple attributes will add the new attributes. Deleting all the text will delete the attribute. Double-click to edit a DOM property in the Properties panel. Deleting all the text will delete the property if allowed. The Metrics panel includes position info for absolute, relative, and fixed position elements. Double-click to edit any of these metrics. The Resources panel shows a timeline waterfall of the network activities. Click Size in the sidebar to quickly see the largest resources downloaded. There are many sorting options available for the time graph, including latency and duration. The time graph shows latency in the bar with a lighter shade. This is the time between making the request and the server's first response. Clicking a resource in the sidebar will show you the data pulled from the network, including the request and response headers. The time and size graphs also show XML HTTP requests. Selecting an XHR resource in the sidebar will show the XHR data and headers. To learn more about Google Chrome's developer tools, visit chromium.org/devtools.